For question number 164, the correct option is option number 2. If you have done the theories well from the lectures recommended by us, you'll stumble on the correct option in a jiffy. So don't embarrass us by asking for an explanation. Let us move on to the next question.